key that opens the door to everything else. Getting into a position, the initial move here. He's dancing all the time, that's what I want. I want to disrupt his balance in some way. And everybody will react according to their size, weight, experience, and where they're at. But I don't want them to be in a state of equilibrium or homeostasis, as but you want to interrupt their pattern. That's what the Atini does from here. I'm going to just bang, split the palm. Whoops, sorry. Okay. So you have to be consistent. I don't know where that is.
Don't worry.
See, I told you they just come out automatically. So keep your position on the pinning here. Again, is you want to use the last three fingers here when I engage. Now everybody's shoulders don't go vertically anymore. I totally understand that. Take it up. Treat each partner accordingly, please. But you grip it and you extend. It's complete from beginning to end. So let's put the package together now. Beginning to end, taking into consideration using the thumb at the belly of the bicep for your EQ, using your last three fingers as your primary grip. Okay? Yes, please.